Rolling Thunder is Memorial Day weekend every year. It started out as a group of guys leaving from California and New Mexico, riding across the United States to bring awareness to the Vietnam vet. But it has turned into not just for the Vietnam vet, for all soldiers, Air Force, Navy, Marines, Coast Guard, for everybody. It's recognition of all our military. And that's why I do it.